And I really believe without change, we are at risk of losing. Risk of losing our competitive advantage in a highly contested environment. Risk of losing our credibility with our joint teammates and our allies and partners. Risk of losing the quality airmen and their families if we don't change as an Air Force. But most importantly, our ability to defend our national interests.